World champion Shane, how does it feel? Tell us what it feels like. Great race for you. Went perfectly.
I don't think so. The couple of moments, I don't want to be with the whole lot and stuff. I want to thank the team. They've just done so much for me. It's unbelievable. Like, this is for them.
Enjoy the moment. CB Dines National Hot Rod champion of the world, Shane Murphy.
This man deserves it more than anybody. It's absolutely brilliant for him. I'm going to have to give this camera to somebody else because I need to update him myself. Here's the team.
You take us again.
You're right.
What
did you say about it? Well done, Sue. Well done. Yeah, well done. Right. That's a rather eventful world final. I hope you enjoyed it. It's a slightly busy day for me, including rolling in shower and all sorts of stuff like that. But there you go. All in a day's work.
Come out.
Family
and all that.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I didn't. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Well done.
Can we have eyes moving on the cars? Can we keep eyes on cars?
Yeah.
Well done. Really deserved.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, sorry, mate. I've got everywhere for you.
Well done, mate. Yeah. You right?
Thank you very much.
No worries.
This is something we do.
I'd never take it off your bars.
Well, mate, yeah, you did really well, yeah.
No, my favourite colour is gold.
Gold, my favourite colour is gold. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed that race. I'm sure there's going to be plenty of things said about it. It's funny that it started raining just as they said gentlemen start his engines, and it actually started raining heavy just as the checkered flags go out. I'm going to sign off from now. I hope you enjoyed it, and hope to bring you many more. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.